Why did you decide to do pets?
Well, I got tired of doing people.
Did you?
Yeah.
Have you gone off people?
No, but I have some dogs, and I just thought I'd paint.
Have you, what, you've got two dogs of your own?
Yeah, one, they're called Amos.
What sort of dogs?
They're Dachshunds.
Are they in the collection here?
Yeah, I think they're over there, or downstairs or something.
Now, for people not familiar with the way you go about it, how did you actually do them? What's the process involved?
Well, I take a photograph, and then I blow up the photograph, and then paint on the photograph, and then screen over the photograph.
Would it matter who took the photograph?
Well, gee, I like to meet the dog, so I always take the photograph.
So what happens now? People, if they want a portrait of their animal, can commission you?
Yeah.
And what, this is the first one?
Yeah, this is the first one. It's the nicest dog I've ever met.
When will you do it?
It's nicer than my dog.
Is it?
Yes.
Do you work hard? I mean, I suspect.
Well, I just work. We'll just work all the time.
All the time. I suspect a lot of people think you maybe just snap a few Polaroids, blow them up, and splash a bit of paint on, but...
No, we have a newspaper, and I have to do a lot of interviews. And I never know what to ask, so that's hard work for me.
Are there any famous people you haven't met you'd like to meet?
No.
You met them all?
No. Just some nice horses.
Some nice horses you haven't met yet?
Yeah.
You like meeting animals?
Well, horses...
Horses more than.
Yeah. They're great.